Listen, we hiked up a mountain, down a mountain, let them play in the creek, and got back in the car. It's 4 o'clock. We've been hours. Eight and a half miles up the mountain. 8.5 miles down the mountain. And this is what we get when we get back in the car. We get to listen to this. He is complaining. He got to meet hundreds, if not thousands, of people today. And he got to meet Tonka and Kelly. Oh my gosh, did he fart?
I think so.
Tonka?
That's why it's howling.
Tonka, you gotta stop farting like that. You're gonna kill us. That's homicide. You're gonna go to jail for murder.
Roast beef.
Oh my word. More roast beef? Yeah, we have some roast beef. So, oh my gosh, I think that's worse than the first one.
I'm so sorry.
Tonka, that's terrible. Oh my goodness. So, this is like most kids, they don't appreciate none. He drugged me up the mountain, he drugged me down the mountain, and he's still complaining because we're not out walking. We went towards the car and he went back towards the mountain. Huh, Tonka? He said, I'm not done. Oh my gosh, you're stinky. That's terrible. Tonka, seriously. Why are you complaining? Hmm? What? Did you have fun? Can you say mama? How can you say mama? Mama? Say mama. He says mama. Say mama. Mama. Oh. Say mama. 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 Oh my gosh, I gotta show everybody these mountains. Okay, you keep whining and I'm gonna turn the camera.
Look at this, guys. Is this beautiful?
Wow. So pretty. Whee! Like being on a ride at Disney. Only not.
Hey, is this only good for one day?
Hopefully it's good for more than one day. How much did it cost us to get in there anyway? I don't even know. That's not bad. $5? That's not bad at all. Of course, they don't have to charge that much, as full as they were. Look, we're going down windy country roads. They have mountains on the side of them.
He is like freaking.
I'm telling you, he's gonna sleep so good tonight. Tonka, you're acting like you haven't walked all day long.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How many steps did he go?
Oh my gosh, 600 steps. 175 the first time and then 425. We went up 600 steps. Tonka drug us up 600 steps. I thought I was going to die on the way up. And then Tonka drug us down the mountain. And I thought I was going to die coming down the mountain. Tonka is 2. And I kept telling him, I'm not 2. You're killing me. Look at that, guys. Look at how pretty that is. It is a mountain. That's so cool. Oh my goodness. The waterfall was so pretty too. We're looking for a convenience store. Hopefully we're going the right way. Okay, we have 9 more minutes.
BG Orchards.
Pony rides. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go on a pony ride. Scavenger hunt. Oh my gosh. I'm going to go to scavenger hunt. Oh my gosh. I love scavenger hunts.
Yeah.
We need to put one together.
Fall colors.
Fall colors. There's some red. There's a mountain in front of us. Look at that, guys.
There's a little cabin for sale.
What? Oh my gosh. Look at that place.
That's so cool.
See that old barrel?
So cool.
I think they could go picking over there.
I'm saying.
If they don't get a wedding next right, let's not go that way.
No. No. No weddings.
It'd be a pretty country wedding.
Yeah. I couldn't go live today because my phone died. We're charging it right now.
Are you live right now?
No.
Oh.
He's pacing in the back. Literally pacing. Oh boy. I was laughing. He hit his whistle activity level goal on the drive up here from pacing. It was hilarious. Oh my gosh, swimming pig races? Oh, it's golf. I was like, do they really have pigs swimming and racing? Petting farm. Oh, Tarka wants to go to the petting farm. Tarka says, I could go to the petting farm. Petting farm, petting farm.
Pick your own apples.
This is so cool. Looks like a farmer's market kind of thing.
Certified farmer's market. Whatever that means.
So we just got a phone call, or we just got a message, and I called the campground we're staying at, and apparently a couple complained that we were up all night making noises, and they were the ones that were doing it. So we get to go back to the campground and change campsites. Don't go to the hemlock.
We actually started
don't go
to
under the hemlock. Stay away.
And turned it off because we wanted to go to sleep at 10 o'clock.
Yeah. So, and he wouldn't even listen to me. I told him, I said, that wasn't us. He's like, well, ma'am, I can't argue. I wasn't there. I can't say, he said, I can't say you're right or you're wrong, and I can't say they're right or they're wrong. Even though, clearly, somebody drove in and were loud and noisy last night, and it was not us. Oh, that, you know what? That makes me mad because we weren't doing it. Will you put his window up? We weren't doing it, yet we're being accused of it. That's what makes me angry. Tarka. That makes me angry. And when I'm saying, look, sir, I understand we need to do something, but I want you to know, because I don't want you to think that we were up all night, that we weren't doing that. And that's when he said, well, I can't say because I wasn't there. Well, dude, I'm telling you that we didn't. Period. Yep. Stop it, Tarka.
That's crazy.
Vulgar. That's what blows my mind. We hadn't said anything that would be considered vulgar or obscene or anything. I don't know. My mind's blown by that.
We were talking about how the you know what we were talking about?
What?
The condensation in the tent.
Yeah.
And you were talking into Google about the condensation in the tent. How do you get?
And then we're talking about cross ventilation.
What, they think we're gay or something and they're like mad?
That's possible. That's possible. That's ridiculous. Wow. His wife was nice to us.
Yeah.
He definitely wasn't interested in talking to us or acknowledging us at all.
Yeah, he's one of, I think, maybe one of those.
Yeah.
And that music they were listening to.
I know, that music was terrible. And did we complain about it? Nope.
Well, we would have, but...
Oh, my gosh.
Until 11 o'clock.
No, we wouldn't have complained about it, though.
No, we wouldn't have.
We wouldn't have. You know, we would have just said, oh, well, we were awake. It is what it is.
We weren't even being loud. How
no, we weren't.
Radio so you don't hear them. That doesn't make any sense.
Nope. This morning we were trying to start a fire. It was wet. It was cold. You can't make people be quiet in your tent when you're camping. Okay, that's ridiculous. We weren't being loud. We weren't being obnoxious. We weren't laughing. We were just conversating. I know.
Is condensation a bad word?
I don't know.
That's what we were saying this morning.
Our tent was wet and we were trying to figure out how to keep it dry. And we were uncomfortable talking about how we were falling down a hill.
Yes.
Because, yeah, because our campground's on a slope. Slanted. And now we got to go pick up all of our stuff and move it.
At dark again.
Yeah.
Well, you know, this is what I hope we're moved and those same people do the same thing.
Yeah.
And I hope then they complain.
And so you know what? If a car comes in the middle of the night, we're going to video it.
Yeah.
And we're going to have it on video. And we're going to say, yeah, this was us in our tent quietly. And this is what was going on around us.
How can they move us if they're booked?
Yeah, because they're not booked. Nobody wants to stay there because it's crappy.
Well, we will.
No.
I love this area.
Yeah. It's terrible. It's so ridiculous. But it is pretty here. Pretty mountain. Man, it'd be cool to live on top of a mountain where you could see the sunset.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be so cool. There's our fire for night two. Yes, we move campgrounds. That's our new campground. We're about to eat dinner. Tonka already ate. Somebody's tired after his long day at the falls. He walked us all the way up the waterfalls. He drug us up the mountain and he drug us down the mountain. And now he's tired. Look at him. He's so cute. Oh my gosh, Jennifer, you gotta look at how he's laying. He's got his feet all tucked in. He's so cute.
That's how he's laying under the table.
Look, he's laying off of the blanket on the cold. He's a good boy. I love you, Tonka. Mommy loves you.